Hey guys, Immortal Gaming here today. I'll be doing WWE Supercard. I'm gonna have to turn on my volume because there's something wrong with the issue. Oh, first. Ooh. Rock will never dominate you, sack. So, have I got any announcements to tell you guys? I'm not sure, but any ideas I will hopefully do it. So guys, why did you think Sonic Runners wasn't popular? Let me know in the comments what you think of Sonic Runners and Goat Simulator. Why wasn't it popular? You can tell me in the comments and then to let me know. Alright, so I've got one thing to tell you guys. So if you leave your comments if you want to join my team, you must be Survivor and up. I don't accept Legendaries at the moment. I might switch my mind and accept Legendaries if I get enough votes. So like for accepting Legendaries, dislike for accepting Survivors. Good choice, people. Dirty Deeds and Barrett. Oh, that's my weakest. Oh. Sorry, that was Nathan the McCall. Nathan the McCall or AKA the Aussie Dead Mario 4. Just text me. Bro, no fella for you. What do you guys think of season 3? I'm underprepared. What about you guys? Are you underprepared or are you ready for season 3? I win again. 9-1. What you may have noticed why I have credit is because I bought them with my own money. But I don't intend on spending them. I only spend them if I really need to. I bought the 600 pack, and what I did do with the 100, I spent it on King of the Ring. Pedigree is getting too much. Bailey's. Nope. Pedigree. Nope. I always forget to bring my pig earlier. But it's weird. Oh no, I'm screwed. Oh god. Two of my worst woes. So how do you get into my legendary or survivor team? Well, you've gotta be subscribed, liked, and commented. Legendary to survivor if my one is win, but survivor to WrestleMania if dislikes win. Eva Marie, you suck. Oh, no fella. Yes. 11-2. The news. Okay, so that's finished. Unbeatable in King of the Ring. KOTI. Oh, I refilled it on E. Oh, eek. Okay, so this is my team right now. Sorry, guys, it's really bad. And bye. Oops, sorry.